Hey everyone, sorry for the first failed attempt, but thank you for joining my second attempt. Turns out that the first run, my grub screw came loose and it locked up the gear on the motor. I thought I killed the motor, but I didn't, thankfully. Here's run two on a 3S. I'm not even giving it full throttle, trying to get used to this thing, but it's pretty cool. I'm gonna try to get that 6S in later to see if that 120 can take it. So hard to steer when it wheels.